Hi Aviator Updates crew, welcome back. If you don't know me, I'm Rakesh Negi and I am an aviation enthusiast and my channel is all about aviation. Today I'm going to discuss about, do airplanes have wipers? So before I start, let me just tell the definition of a wiper. A wiper is basically an electrical contact which moves across a surface like a windscreen or a windshield. As you must have noticed in cars, there are wipers which move across the screen to remove the water or ice or snow or any washable liquid, whatever is there on the windscreen. So as like in planes, we do have wipers. Next, why do we need wipers in aircraft? We need wipers in aircraft so that one can remove rain, snow, ice from the windshield, so that if a pilot is sitting in the cockpit and there is a rainy situation, in that situation he can get a clear indication of what's ahead of them. Hence, wipers are used in cars as well as in airplanes. In an aircraft, wipers are used during ground operations like during taxiing or during takeoff or landing. On ground, during taxiing, if there is rain, then wipers can be used to wipe off the windshield so that the pilot gets a clear indication of what's ahead of them. Next, let's discuss how to operate the wipers. To operate the wiper, there are rotary control knobs which are there on the overhead panel. Let me take the example of Airbus 320. In Airbus, on the front windshields, which are made of plexiglass, there are two wipers on each side, one on the captain's side and the other on the first officer's side. Both the wipers are independently operated from the control panel, which is there on the overhead panel on cockpit. So on the captain's side, there is a control panel from where you will control the captain's side wiper. And on the first officer side overhead panel, there is another wiper switch through which you will control the first officer side wiper. So I hope you are clear with the location of the control panels from where the wiper can be controlled. To control the speed of each wiper, each rotary selector on the overhead panel has three positions: off, slow and fast. The off position is used to turn off or park the wiper out of view. Slow and fast positions are for controlling the speed of the wiper. Like the slow position of the rotary control switch would provide low speed to the wiper, and the fast position of the rotary control switch provides high speed to the wiper when it is operated. Now let's discuss the limitation of wiper. The maximum speed at which wiper can be operated is 230 knots. Next, if the aircraft is parked on ground in such an area where there is volcanic ash, sand or dust, do not operate the wipers. Otherwise, the abrasive particles such as ash, sand or dust would destroy the windshield and provide scratches on it. Next, some cautions. Do not operate the wiper on dry windshield, as this action would cause scratches to be there on the windshield. So I hope you are clear with what is a wiper, what is its purpose, where is it located and how is it controlled. So I'll come up again with a new topic in the next video. Till then, enjoy learning this topic. See you. Bye-bye.